Hi students, good evening. How's your day? Wow, it's great. So, do you still remember our topic last meeting? We talked about how to use write in and write on correctly. Write in if we use a private vehicle and write on if we use a public vehicle. Write in, private, write on, public. And now, our topic is how to use on and in correctly. So how can we use on correctly? We can use on correctly in three forms. First, when we specify the name of the week. For example, our student's day is on Friday. Friday is the name of the week and on is the right form to use. Second, when we specify the month and the date. For example, my birthday is on October 17th. October is our month and 17 is our day. And on is the right form to use. The third one is when we specify the month, the date, and the year. For example, my graduation is on March 31, 2017. March is our month, 31 is our day. 2017 is our year, and on is our right form to use. And how about in? How can we use in correctly? We can use in correctly in three forms also. First, when we specify the month and the year. For example, I will go to Cebu in May 2015. May is the month. 2015 is a year, and in is the right form to use. The second form is we specify the year. For example, in 2016, I will go to Paris. 2016 is the year, and in is the right form to use. The third one is when we specify the month. For example, our enrollment will be in June. June is the month and in is the right form to use. On, if we specify the name of the week, month and a date, month, date, and year. While in, when we specify the month and the year, and the month. I hope you get it because we will have that activity next meeting. Prepare your questions and classification in next meeting. Have a good day.